As another devastating week comes to a close, we want to take a few minutes to honor just some of the remarkable individuals who have fallen victim to COVID-19. 50-year-old Bobby Pinn was known for his blue hair and infectious energy. Photography and filmmaking took Bobby around the world. He took photos at Burning Man festivals and filmed in Nepal and India, making countless friends along the way. A perfectionist, Bobby excelled in more than just art. He was also a scuba diver, completing over 150 dives. Last year, he made one special trip to Cambodia, where he was born. Bobby's family fled the country during the Pol Pot dictatorship when he was 5 years old. Fashionable, talented, and full of curiosity, Kiati Jackson Harpool lit up every room, from political fundraisers to girls' nights with friends. A Baltimore native, Kiati worked as a social worker for the homeless before launching her dream business, Kiati's Charm City Chocolates, inspired by her father's mobile candy truck. She was 51 years old. Valentina Blackhorse dreamed of one day leading Navajo Nation. Born and raised in Kayenta, Arizona, Valentina participated in Native American pageants, where she demonstrated her deep knowledge and affinity for Navajo culture, skills, and language. Quiet, warm, and caring, Valentina was dedicated to passing on her culture to younger generations, including her one-year-old daughter. She was just 28 years old. Mahmuda Shaheen was known as the universal mother in her Brooklyn community. Humble, spiritual, and a great listener, she cared for her neighbors as if they were family. Mahmuda was also an athlete. She coached and played badminton, netball, and tennis in Pakistan, where she grew up. Her principles of generosity and activism inspire the work her three children do today. Mahmuda was 71 years old. Don Spitko was his Pennsylvania neighborhood's Mr. Fix-It, always there to offer a helping hand. The 81-year-old electrical plant supervisor loved working with his hands, from remodeling homes to camping and gold panning. With every project, he taught his five daughters and son the trade. A proud Marine veteran, Spitko enlisted before graduating from high school, eager to serve his country.